Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel The Crochet World. This is a crochet granny star pattern. I am using scrap yarn from this pattern. We'll need 3 color of yarns. For this pattern, hope you like it and please support me to buy the super thanks. For this pattern I am using 3 color of worst weight yarn and this is a 3 rounds granny star pattern. We can change the color of yarn of your as per your choice. And this is a scrap yarn I am using. First make slip knot. Then I am making 5 foundation chains, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Now I am joining it together with slip stitch. Make a small size ring. This is the center part of this star. Now I am making 3 chain, counter J first double crochet stitch. Make 2 more double crochet stitch in this ring, into this ring. I have total 3 DC stitch. Now make 2 chain and then make 3 double crochet stitch into this ring. And you repeat the same stitch in 5 times. I have completed my first round. For second round, I am changing of color of yarn. And I am using yellow color. So make 3 chain, counter J first DC stitch and make 2 more DC stitch into this ring, into this space. Sorry. Make 3 DC stitch, then 2 chain. Make 3 more DC stitch in the same space. I have total 5 space. So make the same stitch in 5 times. Now I am going to the next space. So skip the next 3 stitches and go to the next space and make 3 double crochet, 2 chain and 3 more double crochet stitch in the same space. And repeat it in this round and do not forget to subscribe my channel The Crochet World and like my videos and share my videos in your friend circles. And you repeat the same stitch in this round, 3 double crochet, 2 chain, 3 more double crochet, the every space. I have completed my second round. Now I am going to the final round. This is the third round of this granny star pattern. So go to the space, small space, and make one single crochet, one chain. Now I am going to the corner space, make one single crochet, one half double crochet stitch, and one double crochet stitch. Then make one, two chain, and make one double crochet stitch, one half double crochet stitch, and one single crochet stitch in the same space, and one chain. Skip the next three stitches and go to the small space and make one single crochet stitch. Now I am making one chain and go to the next corner space and make one chain, one single crochet stitch, sorry, one half double crochet stitch, one double crochet stitch, then two chain, make three, one double crochet, one half double crochet, and one single crochet stitch in the same space, then one chain, go to the small space and make one single crochet, and you repeat the same stitch in this round. I have completed my granny star, and this is a very beautiful pattern and easy pattern. You can follow this pattern and you can make it easily. And thanks for watching my video, and do not forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you.